flow running. Motherfuckers always hating on something. Took a small break to fill up my plate, cause all of this running round got me hungry. Tell them I'm back, chilling my glass. Ain't no need to be panicked. Soon as I knock this back, I'ma rock that ass like stop.
Goddamn!
Skinny bone chunks with immaculate flow.
Didn't even know that he could rap like that though.
Yeah, well, who's the asshole that told you I had a rap slow? Point him out. I stepped into my future, blocked out that noise, and I came back with a vengeance, like I'm Bruce Willis on Royce. Tell me now who got that smooth shit, sipping on some LaFroid, and I walked out of that smoke cloud with my game tight and on point. I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, I'm feeling real fine,
and a little drunk.
I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, I'm feeling real fine. So if they ask about me, ooh, tell them what I does, tell them what I do, tell them where I is, tell them where I be. I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, tell them what I do, I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, tell them what I do. Fuck you.
Cause it is colder than a witch's titty face down in the snow in a brass bra outside. But this beat makes me feel like I'm tongue fucking a margarita.
Yo, keeping my cool running. Everybody's always mad about something. Figured if that's the way that it is, then I ain't got time to worry about nothing. Tell them I'm back and try to relax. You can go ahead and be honest, kid. This shit here has to run it back home like stop.
Oh shit!
Sipping on a little bit of Templeton.
What's the big deal about Templeton?
Picture what it's like to get head on top of a pile of Benjamins. It's like that. Walked out of that mic booth, hopped onto that stage, and I came back to go bash shit on these jokers like I'm Bruce Wayne. Tell them now who got that smooth shit jumping off of my page. You talk like I've been listening, but I'm too buzzed to be phased. I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, I'm feeling real fine,
and a little drunk.
I'm feeling real good right now, yeah, I'm feeling real fine.